ourselves. We have warp cube already. Oh, so let's go back to our airship. Oh, fuck me. Let me get off my baby shield. One kill. Okay, we have to go drop off warp cube. This one? Yeah. Can we just go drop it off with somebody? Oh. Jesus. Holy crap. He pushed me against a wall. Now he's pacing. He doesn't know what to do with himself. Poof, I learned it. He keeps jumping. I don't know what to do with myself. Right. What was I supposed to do with the warp cube again? I don't even fucking remember. I know I'm supposed to learn this thing from this guy. Oh, I need it for something else. Never mind. Okay, now I know that. Now I can speak that language. Me. Okay, now I gotta go back. I don't know where it was. To be honest with you, I don't really. A place where no one knew. Fiend thing. Sure. That's wrong. Rock. Very fuck. No. What's this? It's got it. This place. I do. Oh, Sid. Well. Black Knight.
Okay, 14.
Oh shit. Not too bad.
I Oh, shit.
smile at the Kraken. Three fiends spend lofty damage. All the better. Use the image of Tiamat. Oh, look at him!
Sorry, Obi-Wan! So now, we need to get out of here. As our airship will just be a reward. This will be our ship, be boss safe. Everyone is healed up. Oh, never mind. I guess I should have fucking done that first. Fuck. Let's go. Okay, we should get it.